What is that, Mum? What is that? Yeah, that's what we do. Take a photo of me. That's creepy, do you hear that, Mum?
Yeah.
That's some sort of deer or something. I'm gonna get my other torch out, because it's brighter. There you go, much better. Yeah, it must have been a deer or something. And, some more trees are growing, so that's good. Halfway. Must have been a deer. Oh, Mum, did you see that tree that fell?
Yeah. Doing the video,
I'm doing it now.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, that's okay.
I completely missed that one.
Did you? What was that? Did you see eyes or something? Like,
probably.
I thought it just moved. Oh, was it just me? Probably, yeah. At night. Oh, that'd be good. Yeah. Oh, Mum, look, you can literally not see anything over there. And there's the car there. Mm. But when there's no torches, we don't see anything. Do you know how to torch off, Mum, and see how dark it is?
Go on. What, and me?
Yeah, and you as well. Nothing. Oh, absolutely nothing. Imagine we hear like a scream, Mum, in the woods, and it's like a poltergeist. Would you be scared? Me too. You know.
Sure.
Mum, are you kind of nervous out in the woods?
Sorry.
Are you like sort of creeped out or nervous in the woods?
It's a bit weird, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Okay. So we'll know where, because you know, it's a pathway bit.
Yeah, no, I just don't want to go too much room.
Okay.
It's actually quite scary.
Well, you actually got scared?
Yeah.
Oh, Mum, careful with this mug there.
Yeah.
Oh, look how tall the trees are.
Come out from my
glove. Aye, sorry. How much people do you think come here a lot, Mum?
Pardon?
How many people do you think come here a lot?
Lots.
Oh, you can, because you can tell, like, the pathways. Up there. Another pathway up there. What's that?
What?
That noise. Oh, it's
an owl.
An owl, oh yeah.
Something like that.
There's a car over there, if you can see. I think you can see much. There you go, there. Yeah. Our Mum. Imagine we stumbled across a dead body.
Yeah.
That'd be creepy.
Yeah.
Okay. It's really silent out here. And there's planes and stuff. Oh, that tree's moving there, guys. You see it? Yeah, there's a bit of wind. Do you like it out here, Mum?
Not really.
Why? I'm sort of used to it now. Yeah. Hey, you guys can hear anything? So guys, this is public, so a lot of people do come here. It's not like random woods. What was that, Mum? Did you still hear that? Is that an owl? I hope it is. Come off in the sky, there's a lot of mud. It's very... Yeah, it must be. Did you not want to go up there a bit more?
No. No problem. I don't want to get lost.
Oh, I'll get lost.
Come up that muddy.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. I'm just going to come on this bit here. I see that grass, guys. That means not many people go over there. There's a lot of grass there. That means not a lot of people come here. Over that bit. Is that a gunshot, Mum, like farmers? That's what I thought. Maybe, yeah. Yeah, I'm right. That's just like light sky, because there's like a big house up there a bit. Oh, water's quite deep in then.
Yeah.
A little bit. Oh, that big tree's been snapped. Guys, Volkswagen, nothing there. Fun what? Something like a thorny bush bit. I wonder what that noise does. I was hoping you weren't tripping. Up there again. Can't really see much, guys. Up there. So, yeah. What do you say? Is it? I'm not really cold. Black colour from it. It's of gold. So that's all the trees are. There it is. A bit strange in here. Okay. We'll leave now, guys. We go. We're done.